somebody else down. So can you tell me a little bit about yourself, what you learned?
Yes, do not write.
That's the one.
Yeah.
And what experience you have? I see you working, you work also as a room attendant.
Room attendant in the Dubai.
In Radisson?
Yeah, example, what they have to do.
And Roslyn?
Yes.
How many years?
More than 4 years.
And you don't want to try housekeeping job?
Yeah, first time Sri Lanka, private hospital, housekeeping, so I'm going to approach.
Okay, but what I'm asking is for me, I will also try housekeeping. Do you not want to apply for those? No? What is wrong with housekeeping?
I the taste, I like to learn in language also, that's why I like to count this. And you know, I have a driving license also. That's
so I see that you did travel guide.
Yeah, it's still, now it's still a
Do you have a license from the
B category?
SLDA?
No, 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 not a. Not
police a, school?
No, no, not a guide. I'm only driving.
So tell me, why do you want to go to Romania?
Actually, Romania. Nice country and very beautiful country, and I get a good salary also.
So I see you have here 3 years experience in Melbourne.
Yes.
In Mandarina.
In Mandarina, Colombo.
Can you tell me what were you doing as a bellboy?
Actually, I'm doing welcome to orchestra. Important things is I think mainly phone number. Deeply if you want to go to then reception and we go for this. Then in something you need to explain to you what are the group 6 number and try to first open and post time, lunch open and post time, then open and and pool, what time pool open and close time. Actually, outside also, we need like especially happiness, banking, but not assistance also. Actually, too many things.
Yeah, it's
true.
Cool.
So many things depend on the situation. Sometimes sick, home, hospital, this is the distance, and I can come to the hotel. We have to go to the hospital. Depend on the situation. That's why I told you, depend on the situation. Extended my visa. I can, I like to work more than 3, 4, 5 years so in Romania.
What is your salary expectation?
I 550 and maybe I think.
As a bellboy is around 500
euros. 500.
But then you will have tips from the people. Do you have any questions?
No.
We would need to, if you don't mind, we would need to take some photos from, because these people from the hotel, they want to have some photographs with the people they hire as bellboys. That's fine for you?
Yeah.
Okay, so just
confirm it all.